just on a review of the game, and it might have some spoilers, I don't know, even though you can probably guess what happens, but still. Alright, so right now, I'm drawing the face, the jaw part of his mouth, and the one thing about that, this game. System. Now my favorite game isn't probably The Legend of Zelda, but it's really up there. I would have to, Legend of Zelda is probably like a second highest. My first highest is probably, I don't know, it's a mix between. I'll tell you my top games, not, I don't really have a specific one, I guess, but it's The Legend of Zelda, and it's funny, because I just realized my list consists of all GameCube games, so, but my first one is Legend of Zelda, the second one is the snowboarding game called SSX, and it, at the time it was the third one. Simpsons Hit and Run, I think, or I believe, was one of the Simpsons games on GameCube. It was like GTA, but for the Simpsons. Excuse me, I just yawned. Now, I do have to remind you that I'm recording this video at 2 in the morning, and my voice is probably scratchy. So weird. By the way, I'm basing this picture off of something, like I'm looking, I'm referencing this picture, so I'm not just doing this off the top of my head. I'm not that good of a artist. Going to just use my camera mic or phone to record and just speak with the mic or camera, but it had a lot of background noise that I don't even know what the noise was because it was completely quiet in my room. So I'm having to dub over this for you guys. So I'm just trying to draw for your entertainment, something for you to see instead of just having a blank screen. Plus, drawing was one of my favorite hobbies ever. Now, keep in mind, I still gave me tingles without even just whispering. It was just like, wow. Because I kind of look up to my, like, I kind of, the only people I subscribe to are people I look up to. It's not just, like, they have to mean something in my life. And this, I say this guy, it's actually a couple. You could probably guess. They vlog every day. And it's not BF versus GF. So excited. I'm not even excited just because there's two main reasons why I'm excited. One is because someone that I look up to really liked something that I did, and that, you know, they really loved it, and like they want to do something with it. And then two, that it's going to be a t-shirt, and like people are going to be wearing something that I made, which blows my mind. Sword and the legs, and then I'm done. Sorry for this rambling on. I didn't really know what I was gonna say this whole time. I thought I was gonna be giving information about Zelda, but we see how that turned out. I kinda just ramble on. I could do this like super tired at the same time. Why would I say that? I start yawning. But yeah. Plus, I gotta actually get work today, I guess. Later on. So once this video is made, I'll wake up. export the movie onto YouTube. I say movie, I mean video. Now, another thing, if you have played The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, you can play the original or the HD remake. Did you enjoy it? How would you rate it? Send it to a lucky subscriber. Well, first off, you got to be subscribed to my channel. Second off, you have to like this video, I guess. I don't know how I really understand, I don't really know how to see that, but just comment. This is